Oh, hello there. I know what you must be thinking. Where is my favorite blonde superstar presenter, Magda?
I'm the head of marketing for 42 Berlin.
I'm Alex. Usually I'm the editor behind the 42 Berlin YouTube channel, but in the next 4 weeks, we're going to switch it up just a little bit.
The more I talked about the piscine and the core curriculum, the more ingenuine it felt not having done it myself.
You heard that right. Magda works at 42 Berlin, but has never done a single piscine in her whole entire life. That is the very entrance test that she has been marketing to you in the last couple of months.
You subscribe to our channel.
Hopefully we will see you soon.
42 Berlin, the piscine.
You probably know by now how 42 Berlin works, that it's a completely free coding school and that the piscine is a 4 week long entrance test to study full time at 42 Berlin completely for free. It's your gateway to coding, whatever your background, level, age and gender is. Pretty cool. We covered it extensively here on the channel, but only from an outside perspective. I mean, I myself did the piscine before and I did a vlog on it, but it was during COVID and we all had to do it remotely. So the big question remains, how does the piscine feel like from inside of 42 Berlin? Well, that's exactly what Magda will try to answer in the next 4 weeks.
So here I am, about to embark on this 4 week coding journey with zero coding experience. I want to understand what it is exactly that we are doing and what it is that I stand for, but also because I've always wanted to learn how to code. I want to understand whether it is in fact true. Are we friendly for new coders?
Now, since I can't run around with Magda the entire 4 weeks and watch her code, I set up a confession camera and told Magda to journal her days herself. Also, I will do unannounced check-ins with her on site. Plus, I have my spies on campus who tell me exactly how she feels and how she's doing. Exciting. By the way, like and subscribe. Data shows me that 85% of you watching it actually have not subscribed to the channel. Let's change that because the next 4 weeks will be entertaining for us and let's say challenging and fun for Magda. Good luck, Magda. That's all I can say.
The 42 PC. Let's go.
Mistakes all the time. Can't do it anymore. Really, really tough. Tired. Difficult. Tears in my eyes. Harder.
Three, two, one.
Whew, okay. What the hell is Git repository? It's really tough. I just spent 10 minutes doing it so far. Okay, 45. This is not going to be a pickle.
Survival chances, what do you think? Zero.
First tiers in 2 hours.
I think Magda will do very well. He is going to crush it.
I did a piscine in Prague last month.
Last month?
Yeah, 4 weeks of torture. And I honestly felt like I was drowning by the second week. But it was a great experience and I'm glad I did it. I will make sure she survives these 2 weeks at least.
Day two is definitely not easier than day one. What we are doing now is figuring out shell from scratch, right? I've never touched a terminal. I'm just overwhelmed with the amount of things to do and you can't really figure out who to talk to, how to talk to them. You're really confused about how to work with your own brain inside of this. Some people progress really fast, some people really take their time. I've decided not to burn out and I'm taking my time. I think the thing that surprised me most so far is that collaboration is difficult. I always thought I'm great at it, but it's difficult to balance how you communicate with the outside world when you really don't know much about the topic you want to talk about. It's really, really challenging. So much coding. This is day four. I'm definitely surprised how difficult it is. It's like a roller coaster of it's getting really, really difficult. I don't think I can manage. And then all of a sudden you submit a project or figure something out and you're like, ah, click.
I just run my first successful C command.
By now I found a few people who I really like and I really like the way that they explain things to other people and to me, and it helps. This experience really teaches me how my brain and focus work. So easy to make small mistakes, and I feel like I'm training myself in focus. And that's great. Some of the things that I know about the way I learn and the way I process things and other people is that I have a very short attention span. This experience challenges that. I already feel like not only do I learn quotes, but I also learn so much patience. I'm also very humbled. It's not enough for me to look at things to be able to spot them. Yeah. Today, I am going to hopefully submit Project C. It's the first one that introduces C as a coding language, and I hope I will be able to go upstairs now and really sort it out. See you later. So it's day 5, first exam in 45 minutes. My brain is about to explode. All I can create is sentences that say, get push, get commit. It's super stressful, and everyone is prepared to fail. It's okay to fail it. And I think it's quite interesting how everyone is at a different stage and submitting different projects at a different time. Some people are a little bit behind, many people are way ahead. I just submitted my C00 project. So that's like the first project of C. Yeah, it's tough. I am stressed. Okay, 40 minutes to go. Let's do it. See you later.
3 hours later.
Okay, we are past first exam. I did the first exercise, and then after it was completely too difficult. First fail. Did I mention it's difficult? Everyone says that the first exam doesn't matter. I believe that it must be true. I need a break. Getting into this experience, I wanted to be as genuinely unprepared as I possibly could have been. One of the things that we always say is that the piscine experience is suited for those who have absolutely no idea about coding. So I opened the terminal for the first time on this Monday of piscine. I still believe that it's possible to be successful when you're completely new to code, but you need to be prepared to be challenged. I'm going to go get some sleep, and hopefully the second week is going to be way easier.